the prospect of buying a used vehicle from Tesla just became a less appealing option. The electric car manufacturer quietly updated its website with new warranty terms for used Model S sedans and Model X crossovers, and the updates do not fall in the customer's favor. Just 2 days ago, Tesla's used vehicle warranty page said that used Models S and X that were under 4 years old and showed less than 50,000 miles on the odometer would get a used vehicle limited warranty for 4 years or 50,000 miles, whichever comes first, starting from your delivery date. If the Model S or X was between 4 and 6 years old or had between 50,000 and 100,000 miles, a used vehicle extended limited warranty provides coverage for up to 2 years post-delivery or up to 100,000 miles, whichever comes first. In either case, the balance of original battery and drive unit limited warranty still for used vehicles. Today, the same page shows something completely different. Tesla used vehicles are covered by the remainder of 4 years or 50,000 miles left on the basic vehicle limited warranty. After expiration, the used vehicle limited warranty provides additional coverage of 1 year or 10,000 miles. If the basic vehicle limited warranty has already expired, the used vehicle limited warranty will provide coverage of 1 year or 10,000 miles, starting from your delivery date. The change was first reported by Electrek, which points out that used S and X models from 2016 or earlier are now much less attractive to would-be buyers. That's particularly true since Tesla's vehicles aren't exactly the pinnacle of reliability. This news comes right after Tesla killed its 7-day return policy on new vehicles, and just days after the starting price of new Model S sedans was cut to $69,420.